are very welcome here today to the Meath Division Centenary Coins and Medal Ceremony. This special event was organised to celebrate and acknowledge you and your family's contribution to keeping the people of Meath safe and the Meath Division safe over the past 100 years.
What makes An Garda Síochána almost singularly unique in international policing is our connection to the community. There's little doubt that the broad support that we enjoy today is as a result of the way that we have policed since the foundation of the state and An Garda Síochána in 1922, in a people-focused way with understanding and compassion. The challenge for us for the next 100 years is to embrace new ways of doing our policing in response to a changing society and more complex crime, but critically to retain the foundations that were laid before us, to keep the focus on engagement with the community. Today's medal and coin ceremony is a day to acknowledge and celebrate the important work and ensuring that the contributions of members and Garda staff are recognised in a special way. On a personal note, as the Chief Superintendent for Meath, I want to take this opportunity to sincerely thank you and your families for giving up your time today and for your efforts to keep the people of Meath safe down through the years. Thank you very much.
I'm delighted that today HR and People Development is sitting alongside our operational colleagues and our most welcome retired colleagues in terms of one organisation, all of us working together. I'd ask you to consider today, when you receive your coin or your medal, three things. Today is fitting to think to the past, to the present, and to the future. To the past, our sense of identity, our true place in history, and the pride we all feel and the learning we gained along the way. To the present, what we do in the present, being of and giving of our best to keep people safe here in Ireland. And to the future, that we continue to evolve both personally and organisationally to ensure An Garda Síochána continues to deliver for our communities.
It's an absolute pleasure and an absolute honour for me to be here for this very, very special event. As the Inspector has said, this is really just, I think, a token of our appreciation. My own as Minister for Justice, the Garda Commissioner, but on behalf of all of the people of this country, to say thank you to each and every one of you for the work that you have done and indeed the contribution that you have made and the part that you have played in developing our country over the last 100 years. It is an honour to be here as Minister for Justice in this particular year, and in particular to be here in Meath and to especially thank and acknowledge the work of our members in Meath. And I think it's fair to say that we have gone through a lot as a country in recent times with COVID-19, but also over those 100 years from World War II to the Troubles in the North, to the emergence of organised crime, drugs, online crime, the way in which things have changed. And Gardaí have always come together and worked collectively to protect us and to keep us safe. But I would also say it's the individual moments, it's the individual members who have helped each and every one of us personally and with our families in very difficult and challenging times. And so whether it's the larger events or the individual moments, Gardaí have worked together and supported this community and our communities. And I cannot thank you enough for that.